Welcome to License Metric Tool videos. In this video, you will learn how License Metric Tool collects data from virtual machines and why it is important to set up connections to VM managers. Resources available to VMs are dynamically allocated based on the current needs. When a VM is not performing processor-intensive tasks, processor cores are assigned to other VMs. Because of these dynamics, License Metric Tool can scan VMs to collect information about the number of available cores. To collect this information, License Metric Tool needs access to VM managers which control resources available to VMs. Then it can check the processor type and the number of cores on the physical computer that hosts the VMs and see the allocation and usage of these resources. License Metric Tool uses the VM Manager tool to connect to VM managers and gather the relevant data. Configure connections to VM managers within 24 hours after the first successful hardware scan of new VMs. Otherwise, License Metric Tool can't retrieve information about the virtualization hierarchy and physical processors needed to properly calculate subcapacity values. Instead, it applies default PVU counting, which might cause that PVU utilization is overcounted. When you configure connections to VM managers later on, the reported PVU values are lower than or equal to the values reported when the connections were missing. However, the peaks that resulted from missing connections remain on the reports generated for the period when the peaks occurred. Thanks for watching! For more information, check out the links below.